Okay guys, what's up? And it's your boy Mr. Kingsley here. And today we're gonna be reacting to, if I can bring it all the way up, Quibble Cops content. So what we'll be doing is his evolution, if you will, of his content. So what we'll be doing first is these two Call of Duty really related escalation. So we'll just be doing his content on Call of Duty. I think this is it Black Ops 2? Hold on, I'm trying to remember. Hold on. No, Black Ops 1, because I believe the Earth hadn't exploded yet, and the celebrities would have died. So, and this has Danny Trejo. Yeah. Yeah, okay. So we'll be reacting to his Black Ops, yeah, it says right here. Black Ops 1, gameplay of what seems to be Call of the Dead. Yeah, Call of the Dead. And then we'll react to his newer content. So stuff like this. Like, Get Shot. And then we'll be reacting to this, and we'll be reacting to, You Laugh, You Lose Challenge. Now, I've heard of these infamous, actually, I'll react to this. I changed. We'll be reacting to this. Actually, most of the You Laugh, You Lose Challenges, we'll just react to these two, because I think that would be better content. And then we'll be reacting to his most popular one, his most popular content, which is some of his older videos. Holy freaking Christ. So yeah, we'll be reacting to him, his older videos, or his not older, his most popular videos. So yeah, so let's get going, shall we? So we'll be reacting to his oldest. Now, I don't expect him to be as annoying as he is now, because, well, this was his first concert. Maybe, I don't know. Well, let's see, whatever. Stupid ass.
Go. Hello guys, we're up here. And I just found out.
What? Hold on. How old is he?
New map. Not gonna play the multiplayer, because
how old is he? Hold on.
Oh, disconnect from multiplayer.
Hold on, I'm gonna assume that he's a teenager. Maybe not even, maybe higher. Maybe 20, I don't know.
Like,
he sounds really young. Look, okay, here's the comparison. Hold on. Okay, so that, you just heard his voice, right? One more time.
Go. Hello guys, we're up here. And I just found out the new map pack.
Okay, so you heard his voice right there. New map pack. Alright, so let's go to his newer content.
Today we're playing GTA 5. And we're supposed to get from one end of the map.
Look, you could just hear it for like 3 seconds. And holy freaking Christ. That is a change. Anyways, I'm gonna keep reacting to this. How long is this? 7 minutes.
I'm not gonna play the multiplayer, because, oh, this can be fun to play.
Okay, not gonna lie, that's kind of funny.
Because my English sucks. It sucks. Okay, main menu? Yes.
How long did it take him to get to zombies? Okay, hold on. So once he starts to log in and click the, takes him about 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Okay. And I believe it takes, because the intros are kind of long. This is where Michael kills you, right? Yeah, okay. So about in the 4:40 range, he starts to play, and then it ends at the 7:20. Okay. Let's see this man's gameplay.
Oh, that's the guy from New Guinea. No,
I can't even hear this man.
Okay, don't knife him. Maybe he needs to hit the water.
Okay, so yeah, this is for sure. This is for sure a beginner. Like, okay, I kind of actually like this kind of content. It's pretty cool sounding, at least. The only problems that I have is that if he had a...
Oh, fuck. Let's
go. Okay, that kind of got me. Alright, he just died by walking. I don't know why. And he now has the Mustang and Sally's, I believe. Anyways, as I was saying... Yeah, if this content is actually really cool and funny and... Funny. Alright, so, I think the only thing he really needed was to chill out a little bit. Like this is chill version. This is chill quibble. Okay? This is not gonna be a negative commentary, because I bet you 100% of people. Now, I will have some negative things, believe me. But, I kinda like his older content, alright? Let's believe that. I kinda like his older content. Just for the small fact that he's a little bit chill, and that...
Kill him. Let's kill him!
And that...
Where are you?
I kinda like Call of Duty Zombies, but not just that, anything else but that? Hold on, let me think. Oh, okay. And, sorry, it just kinda hit me. I forgot what I was gonna say. I don't have a script here. So yeah, and how it's just pretty, like, just chill, you know? It's like, yeah, I understand why he, yeah, it was like his first time in the camera in 2011, and he just decided to go with it now. Pretty cool. So yeah, alright, then we're gonna go to his, now his newer content. Wait, what did I choose for his newer content? Oh yeah, the Laugh You Lose. Now, the problem that I have with his newer content, which I'm gonna get into in a minute.
Some of the coolest Among Us animations. Come on, you got this! You can do this! Oh no, the bench is open. Oh no, the bench is open. No! No!
Okay. We're not even 20 seconds in, and it's kind of annoying. Now, admittedly, this is annoying, but admittedly, it's not annoying to the point where I want to shoot my ears out. Alright? Look, I'm gonna be honest, at least. It's okay. I have a tolerance of annoyingness. So... And, do you know what is annoying, though? This animation. As you can see, that bar is literally on the freaking other side. And if this guy is in... Okay, this guy seems to be near some Wi-Fi, so, what are they playing exactly? I need to know what map they're playing. This looks like scaled, but the problem is the where he's at doesn't seem... Oh, sorry, that actually is... It doesn't... Alright, let's just assume that he's unscaled, alright? Or scaled. I don't know how to say it, I'm sorry. But let's just assume he's on the map that everyone always plays on. Not Polybius or Airship. That would mean that, well, number one... I don't know. Alright, so... If he's on the free game... If he's on scaled and... Okay, so he's at... He... I'm gonna assume that he's in 16 because it showed that he was on 17 or 15. So he does that. Sorry, I'm putting so much analysis in this. I just overthink things, you know. So there's the bar right there. Okay, so he appeared. He came out of the vent. Now this depends big time, because of the Wi-Fi, it could mean that he literally appeared right there.
can't do this! Oh no, the vent just opened.
But the problem is that he wouldn't have time, as you can see, to just walk up, you know? That wouldn't make sense. So I assume that he took the other route.
Can't do this!
He took the other route. The one that takes through there and there.
Oh no,
which
the vent just opened.
That this guy had enough, time to make it. Sorry it took so much freaking analysis in there. Wait, 18. Yeah, he actually did have enough time to beat the game. He just needed to scroll a little bit faster, you know.
Oh, no, the vent just opened.
He had it. He literally had 19.
Oh, no!
Okay, but on with the video. I'm sorry. Sorry it took so long.
No!
Stop whining just because I beat you so bad. What are you talking about, bro? You got voted out before you want to kill me. You want to kill me. So the music is just leave me in your car.
Okay, so. Actually, hold on. Okay, alright, finally. He was really quiet. He was quieter than I anticipated. Anyways, as I was saying, as I was gonna originally say, is that, what was it, Frick? Is that, I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, he's a lot more energetic as this, but okay, here's the thing. He was a lot more chiller, but it kinda okay. Here's what I have on his older and newer content. He was a lot more chiller, but it left a lot of entertainment out of the way. Unless he was, which he died. He was pretty good, I assume, so that could be considered as content. I guess. He's a lot more chiller than the other video that we just saw. We're only gonna watch like 3 videos because, yeah. He was a lot more chiller in the other videos, which kinda lacked in content because there's literally nothing happening. But in the newer ones, he's a lot more energetic, but it comes out as annoying. Like, what's it called? Frick. Annoying orange in ish. An annoying orange ish character trait, which gets old really fast. Which I understand why people don't like him for that reason. And it's kinda weird what he's doing on his camera. And he kinda talks a lot, but that's fine. Alright, so yeah. That's his your content. Let's do another one of his newer videos, which is this. Oh, and I do gotta give him no credit for his clickbait. Holy freaking Christ, is this the same? Oh, no. No. Okay, hold on. How much are the same? How many of them are the same? I don't know if anyone noticed this in any of their criticisms. Or maybe this was because he was an older, I don't know. But there's so many of the same, okay, hold on. Look at this. Then, this one, and this one are the same thing. Holy crap. All these three are the same thing. Except this one is positioned differently. Look, they're all in the same order too, so you can't even say anything about that. This one's the same and this one's the same, only that his shirt is different. I think that's it. I just wanted to nitpick because that was kind of, that kind of got me from surprise. That kind of got me into, oh no, this one, and this one. There you go. There you go. And his face elaborates on a couple different, oh, and this one is, yeah, he just copies his own. Oh, these three are the same. Or maybe they can, I don't know. This one is, this one has fire behind him, and his shirt is orange. This one is a little bit wider, but, his shirt is white. And this one is a little bit darker, but his shirt is white. So, it's either the same thing, or I just can't tell. So yeah, as you can tell, his titles are kind of the same. Now, the thing is, it's kind of, here's the thing. So, his face on the thumbnails will either round to one of these three things, or four things, or depending. Depression, like if he's eating spicy food, or why he left this person and this person. Excitement, preferably happy smiling. You could see the gaping hole of the damned going in there. Happy. Okay, no, there's no third one. I mean, there's no fourth one. Or Morg's mom type face. Morg's mom with the gaping hole that is the black hole. Oh, in Minecraft. Usually Minecraft. So yeah. Alright, so let's do this. Where's the other video that I had planned? I'm sorry this video is about to be 16 minutes. 16 minutes. I'm very sorry, but I don't know. Alright, so next one. Which one did we do? Laugh You Lose? Okay, let's do one of your Laugh You Lose Minecraft edition, if I can find it. Or Happy Wheels. Nah. Which one is it? I thought I'd seen it. Okay. Oh no, right here. Alright, let's see this.
Minecraft, you laugh, you lose!
Okay, okay. Hold on. I might actually do it. Oh, frick. More chills. The faces. Not his. The other ones. Maybe his. Maybe all of them. Alright. As I was saying. Okay. I might do a video on these people. Because of how weird and cringe they are. I might actually do it bunched in with this one. Just because I can. So yeah, let's do it.
It's literally the rule of today's video. I'm not laughing at these guys. Okay, welcome to the judges. These are the four judges that we have here today. Oh! Where is it? Is it love? Okay. Oh. Who are all these people? Oh, it's okay, the World Combat. Let's go. Green baby. Oh, yes.
Okay, so first of all, I don't know if you guys can notice, but he talks a lot throughout his newer videos, and I don't want to hear him that much, and it's only been 30 seconds, so let's just get to his most popular videos. That's it. Now, we're going to do his most popular, and then his second, Okay, hold on. What is these thumbnails? What is this? Oh my god. Please, someone save me from the suffering that I have unknowingly created on myself. Oh no. Please no. Oh my god. What's up with this? Why? Oh my god. What is this? What? Okay. Okay, I think it- No, it did- What is this? What? Oh my god. Oh my- Okay, fine. What? Okay, bro. I see. I think we're gonna only do this one in the- What is- Oh my- Okay, so I want you to remember- Oh my god. Okay, I want you to remember his motto. Enjoying family-friendly content. And if you enjoy family-friendly content. Family-friendly content. I want you to have your mind on that. And have your memory ready for that, alright? Keep that in your mind, and look at these. Does this kind of mark family to you? Look, it even has a little fetus with a freaking minigun. And what is this? Bruh. I just lost the oh my god. I swear. Okay, well, let's just skip by. Hurry up. I want to end this video.
GTA
already.
5, if you impress, you lose. You're not.
Okay, I'm
not
stop getting
to be
in my mic. People probably hates it.
Oh,
I was on the mic.
If
for
you're
like
impressed,
a minute.
You have to do handstand. Okay, that was pretty good. Pretty good. Oh no. Oh snap. Okay, yeah, that's jelly. That's
okay. So I'm not gonna lie. These clips are pretty cool. The only problem is I don't like him in reacting to these clips.
I know he's what? What?
Actually, I think this happened to me once in GTA. No. I think it did. No. Although, the thing was is that I fell off my bike and the gate fell on the bike while I fell on the gate. So the gate was riding the bike.
This
while
guy,
I was riding the gate.
What? He's riding a fence, understand. Riding a bike, riding a fence! And this guy just jumped over a car!
That was bad.
Oh my goodness!
But yeah, as you can see, I don't think his popular videos change from his older content. I personally like his older content because at least he isn't trying to make me cringe. Although, actually, let me see the content. I mean, the comments. He was impressed on the first one. He was impressed on the first second.
GTA 5, if you impress, you lose. You're not allowed to be impressed. Oh boy.
Okay. Okay, that kind of made me laugh. That kind of made me laugh.
That's one way to... He totally did that on purpose. Just like this guy. They totally did that on purpose. Close that door. It's pretty cold over there.
I don't even know what it said. Bible skips. Sure. I don't know. Yeah. There's is one YouTuber called that can do this. Okay, new challenge. Try not to overreact. Okay, so these I don't know about these views. I don't care. Man, he has a lot of dislikes. Okay, so alright, so he has a dislike. So that's gonna be the end of this content. Of this boy, this guy, this English speaking YouTuber who is I want you to remember family friendly content. And he likes watching funny videos, playing games, and speaks English. So yeah. And I thought you spelled cubs with C, I mean, K, I thought it was C, C-U-P-S. I thought that's how you spelled it. I might be wrong. I might be an idiot. It sounded like a... I might have guessed the K, but not the O. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of our adventure here on the. Yeah, we might react to more kids content. See how that goes. Probably not. I'll probably die. I might die within a couple years or so because I felt LEA. I felt my life kind of drain, you know, and we might react to some old YouTube channels. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of our little ride of Doom, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.